Yeah, and obviously a great start to the season. What did you make of the 5-1 win?
Well, it was a great game, I think, to start the season. Yeah, it was even better than last year. We had to wait until the 8th game to win a game. This season we done it after the first game, so it's great to have a good start and have an impact with the big score, even if we could have scored more goals. And it's a bit a shame we didn't get the clean sheet, because I think we done well for all the game. But we're still pleased with the start, and now we're looking forward for tomorrow's game.
Obviously, you mentioned tomorrow's game. How difficult is it going to be to go to Stoke for the first time in a long time?
Yeah, it would be a hard game. They just went down from Premier League, so I know they are a strong team, but we're not afraid. We know our strength, and they lost the first game, so they will be already under pressure. So we have to work on that and make sure we have their fans back. I don't know how you say, but behind them, like if we play well. So this is what we try to do.
Over the summer, introduced a few new faces, a few more Frenchmen as well. That's always a good sign, isn't it? Winners of the World Cup.
Yeah. It's been a good summer. It's nice to have some French with us, with the team. Well, especially for us Frenchies, but yeah, like him. He's not the best in English, but he will improve. But yeah, it's good. It was a good summer. We won the World Cup. I think yeah, that was a great moment in the summer. It was in pre-season, so it's nice to finish the pre-season in a good way by having another star on the shirt. So yeah, it was great.
And obviously for you, left back again this season, first start, you must be looking for more and more appearances this year.
Yeah, obviously it was the first time in my career I start a season, so I was pleased with that. It was as a left back, but like I said, since I'm playing left back, prefer to be left back than on the bench, so I just have to adapt and help the team as much as I can. So if it's as a left back, I'll play as a left back. If it's centre back, I'll play as centre back. And if it's goalkeeper instead of Dan Bentley, I'll do it, don't worry.
Thank you.
Thank you.